So, as Larry was mentioning, in the fallen leaf?
Yeah, with the guy, the turn.
Where that piece is?
Uh-huh.
Okay. What that is a rip across the eyes. But what also is good is to off-balance your opponent, is the minute the guy comes in to grab, right, just flip to the eyes. If the guy throws a hook punch, well, block and flip to the eyes. If the guy's throwing a straight punch, well, block and flip to the eyes. Because you guys ever get an eyelash or a piece of dust or something in your eye, you're like, man, I can't see. Well, imagine, flick to the eyes. He's gonna be like this, and you could either run, or finish him off, or do whatever you have to do. Go into a wrist technique, a holding technique, whatever you want to do. But a quick flick to the eyes really can stop your opponent. And a lot of people like to do this to the eyes, coming in this way. Or you could just simply flick. Or you could do like what we do in the fallen leaf and just come in here. See, you just have this. Yeah, you could come here, here, and here. Something to think of.